I have one life and high PVM goals. This is my one defense hardcore Ironman series. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Welcome guys to another video. Hey, no purples for the team. 37kc. What do we get? Hey, Runors. Alright, KC 38. No purples. Hopefully I can get some Herb XP out of this. Hey, I'll take it. I will take it. Alright, here I am getting a couple mining levels, trying to get some sand for myself for the crafting grind. There's 55 mining, 56 mining. Let's just say we're probably the first hardcore to use a scythe on this boss during rum deal. Alright, here we are finishing up the last bit of the quest of Rum Deal. There's some decent XP. Let's see if we get any levels, which I don't think we did. Maybe some prayer levels. Let's go. So in this guide, it recommended that I use a slash weapon on this. So guess what? We did. There's Spirits of Elid. Completed. Shiloh Village. Completed. And there is 90 range inside of a raid. So I decided to do a raid with some guys from Hardcore CC. See if we get anything. Hey, combat task. Okay, we take those. And the loot. Is a torn prayer scroll. Okay, I'll take it. That's a nice alk. Nice alk. Man, I can't help but flex this scythe while I'm questing. One small favor is completed. Gonna use these lamps on Herb. They're 62 Herb. Quest completed. There's 64 woodcutting and 65 woodcutting and another farming level of 72. Four more levels till 70. There's 66. Alright, I got a medium clue scroll while chopping some U logs. Let's see what we get. Decent alks. Adamant Kane's collection log. Not bad, not bad. 67 woodcutting. Here we have KC39 and no purple. Let's check out this chest quickly. Hey, Herb XP. Alright, I think this is 40 KC. No purples, once again. No surprise there. Maybe I can pull the pet. Hey, rune ores and a lot of freaking nuts. Let's go. KC41. No purples once again. And what does the chest have for us today? Nice alx and herb XP. KC42. Are we lucky? Nope. Same as always. Hella dry right now. And the chest? Not bad. I'll take it though. Another top KC. 43 for nothing. This has to be the pet, dude. It just has to be. For all this dryness. Herb XP, some alks, not bad. Good luck, boys. KC-44. Dude, where are the purples? I don't understand. Alright, I'll take those Reynards. Yoink. Good luck, boys. KC-45. Dry. Damn. I'll take it. Another Lumberjack level. Fighting off the Suwudo. 14 KC. Never. Alright, medium casket number 38. I had to do a quest for this. Wow. And the spoonage continues.
What a waste of my time.
Bottomless bucket. Let's go. 15 KC. Right.
Let's go. 69 wood cutting.
And there is 70 wood cutting on the hardcore. Man, so many 69s today. And then 70 fishing. And then 71 fishing. And there's 72. Boom. 73 fishing. Let's go. I think I can do a master clue step now. Well, it was a lead step, and then I literally got cucked on the very next step. So I'm gonna have to drop this one. And we managed to get 57 mining off this star. 58. And there we have 67 cooking. Easy casket. Wow. All right, and I just got 2,000 stardust. I'm kind of just AFKing some stars while I'm playing on the main account because I'm in the middle of a solitary bingo. And we have purchased the celestial ring. So hopefully that can help us out when we're sand mining and make things a little bit faster. Aspori KC 16. Not too good. Alright, I managed to get enough planks for 50 construction. I forgot to record the other 5 levels, but there is 45, and we got to 50, and then we're going to head to TOB. Alright, I forgot what KC this is, but it doesn't matter because we didn't even get a purple. Hopefully we can get some herbs. Some nice alex and secondaries. That'll work. And another KC down without dying, and never rewarded. Never, ever, ever. Wow, that's a decent chest. And you know what? We'll just send another one. Holy shit, dude. We are so freaking dry right now. So freaking dry, like as a team. I'll take that herb XP and smithing XP. Oh boy, that was close. Didn't have too much food left. And, well, we're probably going to be rewarded with a pet here. Bet. Hey, I'll take that too. Thank you. Thank you, TOB. Insert meme farming level. All right, well, we've managed to get enough rune ore from Theater of Blood. I've been selling it to the shop so I can buy my onyx, and this will be my region bracelet for whenever I get my crafting level up. So here we go. 60 mining. AFKing some herb. There's level 63. There we have 47 construction. This is 48 and 49. And then for the finale, 50 construction. We can now make portals in the home. For some reason, I have a clip of me trying to do a Zora kill. Let's just say it failed. I did not get the KC. I teleported out. Grabbing 64 herb lore. And we have finally completed Garden of Tranquility. All right, I'm at the Arceus Library getting a few rune crafting levels. There's 13, 14, and 15, 16, 17, 18. Let me guess. 19. Hey, let's go, baby. And you guessed it, 20 rune crafting. And we're gonna snatch another level. There's 21 and 22. And finally, which I'm gonna stop right here, is 23 rune crafting. Swan song. Quest complete. Alright, so I am 31 dragon bones away from getting 55 prayer, which is probably going to be my cap prayer level on this account. So we're going to go kill 31 blue dragons and get this done and out of the way so I can use preserve. 71 mage. Alright, here we go. The last prayer level on the account, and there is 55 prayer. And we have preserve unlocked. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I have so much more content to give you guys. I already have everything pre-recorded. I hope you guys are ready. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.